それではですね、今回は、FIFA19 やっていこうと思いますので、よろしくお願いいたします。それではいきましょう。さあ、現在順位的には、まだ一試合しかやってないんですけども、まあ2位ということでね、連勝できるように頑張っていきましょう。さあ、では、第2戦目、アウェイでの、ハノーファーとのゲームですね。サードからでいきますか。黄色がメインになるんですね、サード。黄色の面積が増えるっていう感じ。さあ、メンバーはとりあえず初戦と、同じメンバーでいこうかなと思います。ちょっとじゃあベンチだけね、ちょっとまあいじりましょうかね。まあ一人ぐらいいじっといて。ではいきましょパス。お前じゃないの？で、パス。お前じゃ、今の。ダイレクトで、ドーン、ドーン。C でした。はい。
While you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live.
ああ、そうです。実況をね、今日は日本語でやろうと思ったんだけど、英語でしちゃった。はい、や、じゃあ次回ちょっと、日本語で実況をね、やってみましょうか。
Our match today, Hanover, and they are up against Borussia Dortmund.
さあ、マリノス、2ゴールのウッドと、4ゴールのアルカゼル。拍手とかさ、こうさ、体叩くじゃん、この時。ペチペチ言うよね。こんな音してたっけ？
さあ、
原口が出てきますね、左。原口10番なのか。そしてベンチは、浅野がいたかな、今。だから日本人2人いるんですよね、ハノーファーね、今年は。あ、途中で鍛えたな。時間切れか。さあ、キックオフしました。まずはね、先制点がちょっとやっぱり大事なんで。いや、かわされた。危ない。
Here's a chance to whip it in. Put in from the wide area.
Yay! 早いな今日のスクラム。
What a strike that was.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Yeah, 誰もついていない。
Well, here's the goal again.
という間だったな今日も前回1戦目は6分とかだったんだよね知ってね入りがちょっとあれですね
プリシッチアクソル・ヴィッツォヒース・カガワマーカ・ロイスマーセル・シュメルツァーSupporting player alongside. Royce.
Yes.
Gone out for a goal kick. You can see it again. Alan Smith. That's the goal that's given them the lead.
Well, he might have slightly mistimed that header, but it did the job. Finds the top of the net.
Yeah, これほど真ん中を突っ切ってくるとは。
Marcel Schmelzer. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got a chance to cross.Marcel Schmelzer, Toprak, Shinji Kagawa. Opportunity in a wider area. Defended well. Royce. And shoots.
Kagawa.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
マジで。今のクリアできないか。結構このヘディングでゴールは決まりやすくなってる。
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Restarting at 2-0.
早いうちに1点返しておきたいですね。
Peace check. It's Kagawa. Marco Reus. Chance to cross it. Put into the middle. Soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Unable to
cut out the pass. I think the wide man's got a chance here. This.Space out near the touchline. Shinji Kagawa.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Cleared away by the defender. Marcel Schmelzer. Kagawa. Axel Witsel.
They
continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half. To go in from here, well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Now the shot! The shot gets blocked. Schwegler. Him in Schwegler. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. The manager will go into this with extra zest, really. Played 1-1-1. What's going to happen in game number two?
Well, results are everything for the manager, aren't they? And I think the players will be gaining respect for him because he's handled himself well.
Nice.
Stopped by the goalkeeper. Delivered into the box.
Okay.
It's Kagawa. Alcacer. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They can spread the play now. Good position for the cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Corner now.
さあ、コーナー1本目ですね。
Delivered by Royce. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. He's got his shot off now. There was danger, but he's cleared it.Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Kevin Vimmer. Here's Vimmer on the attack here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. There's the interception.A good challenge by the defender. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Schmelzer. Shinji Kagawa. Alcacer.
Here's an opportunity
with the ball over the top. Whip it in now. Well, it's considered controlled attacking play. But it's come to nothing in the end.Peace check. Christian Pulisic. Axel Witsel. Marcel Schmelzer. Royce. And in the middle of the Shinji Kagawa.
That's very good.
The player had nowhere to go. And we'll have for you on EA Sports the.Upcoming Bundesliga fixture for the hosts. Alcacer.
Work
really to read the intention of the pass. Good vision here.
カガワよし来てくれよ OKOK 決まる同点カガワのボール
It's a good performance from a very good team a team that we expected
to be better
than the opposition as the way it's panning out
いやーいいねナイス
expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match can't see any shocks in it I can't really
さあ今シーズンファーストゴールですね35分 さあ香川の得点で1点返しました。シティが香川を奪い取る。アルカサルからヘディング、プリシッチ、いやーか、さあでも得点の感じが香川のゴールでね、ちょっと雰囲気変わったんじゃない。ロイス奪って、そっちかい。人数高いぞ、ちょっと。さあ40分ですね。さあ原口が負傷。
攻めて
追いついて前半終わったらねベストなんですけどね。さあロイスはゲートしてメルツァーから香川は決まった2点目2点目カメラカメラしようとしてカメラいやー香川ここですね、クロスに合わせて、いやーコーナーうまいね。よしよし香川今日2点目45分。さあこのまま前半終わりましょう。さあその、ロスタイムアディショナルは4分ですね。
him in Schwegler. Striding for in with a chance.
Ooh,
the chance to go into the lead now.
Nice little defending
on the line, stopping the goal.
Yeah,危ねえ。誰さんにも飛び込んできた。うわーい。
Governor General out there in midfield.
Well, you can see from this touch map that he's been the one that's been pulling all the strings in midfield. He's made the difference, got the assist too.
And in it goes. Disappointed that that didn't lead to Lots to talk about at half time.
さあ香川の2ゴールで、振り出しに戻して前半終了と。いやー今日は来てますね香川。
Here's a chance to whip it in. Put in from the wide area.
さあでは前半のハイライト見て後半へ行きましょう。
Whipped in from the wide area. A scores! Really, to read the good vision here. Kagawa, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Paco Alcacer, trying to get the ball in. This could be the leveller. No, he's missed it.
Oh, I think he's let the occasion get the better of him there.
Clever ball. Chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Played in by Royce.Toprak still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say.
And it's Royce roaring forward. Kagawa! And he's volleyed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
では後半に行きましょう。2対2さあ後半キックオフ。
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. Schmelzer.Marco Reus, Axel Witzel, building steadily here, keeping possession.
もう今日はね香川だからな。
It's a very good interception.
なんとかして香川に3点目を取ってもらいたいんだけども。
On the attack here, that's an excellent cross, defended well. Him in Schwegler.Made the tackle.
Fading
the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
アロイス抜け出す。ロイス勝ち越しゴール。
や
っとルイス決まったね。さあ50分ルイスのゴールで勝ち越し。
Very good game, 3-2.Kevin Wimmer, Schwegler. They could pose some danger now. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, that's good defending. Heads it out of play and it will be a throw in. 守り抜きましょう。
Just a mistake, really. Not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
いい。ここにプリシッ
チ。
いやーい。いやー、奪われる。いってお
け。マーセル・シュメルツェ。Pleasing on the eye, no great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning the match, of course. Raxel Witzel.
さあ、カガワ。来なかったな、3点目。
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Crisp defending there.
しっかりと奪い取る。
Royce.
そして一気にカウンターで
手のコーナーに
詰め寄ってかわしていく。
Brilliant balance. Completely dumbfounded the defender there.To cross it. Now this is an interesting attack. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Nice keeper.
The kick it clear, and he takes that chance. Him in Schwegler could whip it in from here.In towards the near post. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. The equaliser here.
Magnificent.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Phenomenal.
Axel Witzel, Kagawa, Marcel Schmelzer. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Piszczek. Pulisic. Alcacer.
Okay.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Looking for Royce.
Kagawa,
that's good movement forward here. Reaching for a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result. Back to the training ground, I think. It's another chance, really. Any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Oh, he's put his head in his hands, and you can see why. It's an absolute sitter.
It's Kagawa. Peace check. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
Ooh.
Toprak. Schmelzer. Royce. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
That's
an excellent cross. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
That's
a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Good forward play from them. He could cross it now. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Peace check. Alcacer. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Peace check. Pulisic.
Oosh.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Gone behind for a goal kick. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
でちょっと痛めたアルカセルに代わってフィリップ。
Well read by the defender. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Supporting player alongside.
Okay, nice, nice.
Well, then it goes. Well, that's good defending. And that header takes the ball out of play.
Oh no! Clear set!
Ah!
I'm not sure
he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Tatami Doden.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
Yeah, post and they
would not lie down and
another
peek at that goal. Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Peace check. Axel Witzel. Kagawa. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Philip. Shinji Kagawa.
いや、うまいパス。香川は神パスだった今。 いやー、ミッチェルの移籍初ゴールですね。ここですよ。いや、簡易パスだったな。できっちりと決めるんですね。まあ、これ選手交代。さあ、19歳だっけ、コースですね。
80分。
時間かけていきましょうね。
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
You can't knock the fans, they're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Shot gets blocked. Good chance! Still pushing for this equalising goal. They forced the corner. The manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
ここでウッドが下がりました。そして、タガはここまでですね。2ゴール、1アシスト。2アシストした？もしかして。ちょっと最後確認しよう。さあ、もう守備的なバイクル入れて、もう守ります。
Axel Witsel. Hakimi. I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game. Marco Reus.
抜け出したバイグル、フィリップ決定的な点にならなかったかな。よしよしよし、ここで試合終了です。開幕から2連勝ということになりましたね。いや、もう今日はかか
った
ね。
2ゴール。elegant, excellent. So often we think of his creative abilities, that knack of picking out a pass, but today it was all about his finishing. A really good couple of goals in this team win.
さあ、今日も4対3。かなり点が入るな。
Here's a chance to whip it in.
whipped in from the wide area. The scores! And it's Royce roaring forward. Kagawa! And he's volleyed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
Gonna try it. Royce! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. Set up a chance, and it's in the net for the goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Witzel.
No settling for a draw here from Dortmund.
Might just be a long way back now for the opposition.
さあ、ということで、もう今日は、かかねえな。香川が2ゴールで、アシストの香川2ゴールだ、2アシストだから、4得点全部に香川絡んでるんだ。ああ、もう本当香川の日ですね、今日は。さあということで、開幕2連勝という形となって非常にいいスタートを切ってますね。オフィス、はい、代表選手が抜けますよということですね。では次に進めましょう。さあ次回は第3節ですね。フランクフルト戦ということで、また、見に来てください。それではまた、お会いいたしましょう。ありがとうございました。